tides fully in. Should get something. Hopefully we'll get the target species. I'm going to be using a Wessex rig. Got a little size 10 hook on the top. And a 2 offset Aberdeen on the bottom. So see if we get anything. That's the hook ready to rock and roll. Got a grip lead on the 12 footer, using the 9 footer with the pulley rig. So I've just got a 3 ounce fatty lead on this one. See if it'll roll around a little bit. So if the fish don't find that one, this rod might find the fish, or at least that's how it works in my head. We'll just give this one a short cast out. That one's about just past the middle, and we'll cast this one out about 30 yards. Well, the rod's been in the water for about 5 minutes. The one with the Wessex rig on. And here's the first fish of the day. It is our target species, the cod. Not the huge fish, but it's the target species. So we'll get it looped and get it back. It's a little fatty as well. Now here's the second fish. Got this one on the pulley rig. Another nice little cod. This one's a little bit bigger. Perfectly hooked. And that puts one of the fishes for me. I nicked myself with my knife. Number 3, got a white devil. Look how we've hooked him. There must be a feeding frenzy down there. I think if I catch a smaller one than this, I'm going to try live baiting. Well, here's 5 and 6 on the Wessex rig. They're starting to get a little bit bigger. Hopefully we'll get that 6-pounder soon. Optimistic. Well, there you go. 2 nice cod. Here's Codling number 5. Smallest one of the day so far. Here's Codling number 7 and number 8. I think this one's biggest one of the day so far. Caught at the same time on the Wessex rig. Good stuff. Well, I've got a feeling that those 8 fish are going to be my last, or that 8th fish is going to be my last, I should say. Fucking seal.